Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age Origins. I am your host, Lisan Fay, and here before us we have our warden, Vicerana, along with companions Alistair and Morrigan. And here off on the side is Morrigan's mother, Flemeth. So we currently want to be heading on our way out of this swamp. Thank you, game. And proceed to Lothering. I suppose I could also head to the party camp, but let's just go ahead with Lothering. Oh dear! Combat! Or not.
And I expect each of you to supply these men. We must rebuild what was lost at Ostagar, and quickly. There are those who would take advantage of our weakened state if we let them. We must defeat this darkspawn incursion, but we must do so sensibly and without hesitation.
Your Lordship, if I might speak. You have declared yourself Queen Honora's regent, and claim we must unite under your banner for our own good. But what of the army lost at Ostagar? Your withdrawal was most fortuitous.
Indeed.
Everything I have done has been to secure Ferelden's independence. I have not shirked my duty to the throne, and neither will any of you!
The Bannorn will not bow to you simply because you demand it.
Understand this. I will brook no threat to this nation from you or anyone.
Ban Tegan, please!
Your Majesty. Your father risks civil war. If Eamon were here...
Ban Tegan, my father is doing what is best.
Did he also do what was best for your husband, Your Majesty?
Boy. Oh dear. Well, let's get rid of them. Okay. Alright, let's go and check tactics real quick. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Do I want to change this? I don't feel like it at the moment. You... Alright, so you'll drain life. If you're being surrounded, you mind blast. And you freeze them if they have low health. Okay. I'll run with that. You. Let's attack him.
Yes!
Maybe we can freeze him.
It's your time to die!
Attack!
Let us end this!
Oh, wait. I want that. And heal you.
Now
how are you doing, puppy?
Power.
All right, you're doing good.
While you can.
Okay, you. Oh, come on. I said paralyze. Good.
You have forced my hand!
I probably should have done that earlier.
This will not end well.
But down he goes.
Puppy! Oh, those darkspawn didn't harm you, did they?
I think he was out there looking for you. He's chosen you. Mabari are like that. They call it imprinting.
Does this mean we're going to have this mangy beast following us about now? Wonderful.
He's not mangy.
No.
Let's see. Well, I've always wanted one. Been trapped in a tower my whole life, surrounded by humans. I could use a non-human companion. Alright, name for the dog. Name for the dog. Unfortunately, spaces aren't allowed, so I have to string all of this together. But you shall from henceforth be named Bon Wolf. Hello, Bon Wolf. Alright. And loot the darkspawn.
It will be done.
There's Elfroot over there. Deathroot back here. And help root. I wonder what the flickering dot is. Haven't really seen that before. But this is now our party. And let us be off. Yeah, no, I don't have anything engaged.
Wake up, gentlemen! More travelers to attend to. Led by an elf, of all things.
They don't look much like their mothers. You know, maybe we should just let these ones pass.
Nonsense. Greetings, travelers!
Highwaymen, preying on those fleeing the darkspawn, I suppose.
No kidding.
They are fools to get in our way. I say, teach them a lesson.
Okay.
Now, is that any way to greet someone? A simple 10 silvers, and you're free to move on.
You really should listen to your friend.
What did I tell you? No wagons, and this one looks armed.
The toll applies to everyone, Henrik. That's why it's a toll, and not, say, a refugee tax.
Oh, right. Even if you're no refugee, you still gotta pay.
Forget it. Nothing.
Well, I can't say I'm pleased to hear that. We have rules, you know.
Right. We get to ransack your corpse, then. Those are the rules.
You can certainly try.
Well, this is going nowhere. Let's finish this, gents.
All right. Actually, do what I should have done last time. How many of these can we paralyze? Well, some.
Now we get a little dirty.
Oh. I should probably heal people. Like I said, I'm really, really bad about the whole healing people thing. Ah! Alistair, you... And I don't have any other health poultices, do I? Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Oh, good. That couldn't come any sooner. Alright. Actually. You, just... Go down. Stay down. Maybe set those guys on fire.
Alright. We surrender. We're just trying to get by before the dogspawn get us all.
You're a freaking criminal.
Yes, I'm a criminal. I admit it. I apologize.
No, you don't. But start running. Don't come back.
Bless you. The dogspawn can have this place.
There we go. There's the camera angle I want. Dead Templar! With a note. And some loots. There weren't any other loots. Alright. Well, that was that.
Well, there it is. Lothering. Pretty as a painting.
Ah, so you have finally decided to rejoin us, have you? Falling on your blade in grief seemed like too much trouble, I take it.
Is my being upset so hard to understand? Have you never lost someone important to you? Just what would you do if your mother died?
Before or after I stopped laughing.
Right, very creepy. Forget I asked.
Alright. What do you want to talk about?
His navel, I suspect. He certainly has been contemplating it for long enough.
Oh, I get it. This is the part where we're shocked to discover how you've never had a friend your entire life.
I can be friendly when I desire to. Alas, desiring to be more intelligent does not make it so.
Anyway, I thought we should talk about where we intend to go first.
Okay, Well, we need to hear some news before we can decide.
But we need to decide what our general plan is for afterwards, don't we? I think what Flemeth suggested is the best idea. These treaties, have you looked at them?
Yes.
There are three main groups that we have treaties for. The Dalish Elves, the Dwarves of Orzammar, and the Circle of Magi. I also still think that Ahriman is our best bet for help. We might even want to go to him first.
Then I guess we need to find people. But before we do that, is there any way to contact the Grey Wardens?
Short of leaving Ferelden to seek them out, the only place to send word to would be Weishaupt Fortress. And that's thousands of miles away.
Okay, and why are we leaving it up to me?
Well, I don't know where we should go. I'll do whatever you decide.
Now that is unsurprising.
Ahriman is a good man, but I don't know for sure he's where we should go. I'm not going to fight about it.
Okay, what do you think we should do, Morrigan?
Go after your enemy directly. Find this man Loghain and kill him. The rest of this business with the treaties can then be done in safety.
Yes, he certainly wouldn't see that coming, and it's not like he has the advantage of an army and experience and...
I was asked for my opinion and I gave it. If your wish is to come up with reasons why something cannot be done, we will stand here until the Darkspawn are upon us.
Which might be sooner rather than later. Alright, well, let's go find these people.
I can give you directions if you like.
Well, won't the Circle of Magi just do what the Chantry says?
Technically, the Circle of Magi is independent. We don't know that the Chantry won't support us, of course.
You truly believe that?
If we speak to the First Enchanter, he should see that his responsibility to the Grey Wardens supersedes anything the Chantry or even Tan Loghain might have to say about it.
Huh. Well, the rest of these I can kind of figure out.
Then you have a plan.
Yeah. Let's get going.
Fair enough. Let's head into the village whenever you're ready.
All right, and last, we arrive in Lothering, where we have villagers and refugees aplenty. And it's a real shame we can't kill these chickens. But
yes,
we can get some elf fruit.
I have a wonder, Alistair, if you will indulge me.
Do I have a choice?
Of the two of you that remain, are you not the senior Grey Warden here? I find it curious that you allow another to lead while you follow.
Same.
You find that curious, do you?
In fact, you defer to a new recruit. Is this the policy of the Grey Wardens, or simply a personal one?
What do you want to hear? That I prefer to follow? I do.
You sound so very defensive.
Couldn't you crawl into a bush somewhere and die? That would be great, thanks.
Now. Be
it
nice.
It will be done.
Okay, some deep mushroom. Okay. Refugees. Lots and lots of refugees.
Stop looking at me, mongrel. I have nothing you want. Why do you keep staring at me so, you flea-ridden beast? Can you not tell when you are not wanted? I enjoy company of creatures of the wild, not stench-ridden domesticated wolves. And he persists. Maddening!
Poor Bon. It's okay, Van Wolf. I promise you will be well taken care of. Alright, not worrying about the town proper yet. Because there is more elf root.
It will be done.
Which helps provide with the healing. Okay. I think I technically can talk
to some of you.
I almost
feel sorry for the Kunari locked in that cage. It won't be able to defend itself from the darkspawn.
Okay, there's a Kunari locked in the cage. But we'll deal with that in a little bit. For now. Why are you awkwardly standing here? Can you give me directions?
Need something. I don't generally talk to strange elves who wander in here.
Wow, I should just leave you alone, shouldn't I?
I don't know you. Why shouldn't I have something against you? We've got enough strangers overrunning us. Nothing but trouble.
I could make some trouble for you.
No. Beg pardon and all. I should mind my manners.
Yes. All right, now I've got questions.
Don't promise I'm going to answer them.
Who's in charge?
You could talk to the Elder. Though she's got her hands full getting everyone on their way. For now, most folks go to Sir Bryant. He's head of the Chantry's Templars.
Great! Templars! Just what we need. And what's going on?
What isn't? We got chastened barbarians and every farmholder south of Kalanhard running from the Darkspawn. Not that they'll be safe here with the army gone.
Alright, and were those bandits always outside the village?
Were? You mean they're gone?
I'll take that as a thank
well,
you.
Well, goody for you. Now there's no one to drive off the blighted refugees. Sir Brian's will be glad, though. He's been talking about offering a reward for anyone who'd run them out.
Oh, good. I'm gonna go.
Don't let me stop you.
You there. If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you. There's none to be found.
Good to know.
It's just a guess, but I'm thinking everyone in Lothering is aware of the approaching Darkspawn horde.
You would think. Oh, for once, elves.
Greetings to you, good sir. If it isn't too much to ask, might you spare some bread or anything?
What happened?
We thought it would be safer in Lothering, that the Terran would bring his soldiers here. But bandits attacked us and took everything. Our food, our clothes, my daughter's pet lamb. Nobody cares about a few elves like us. Surely you understand.
I met those bandits. They're gone.
That's wonderful news. Perhaps our belongings are still there.
I can't thank you enough, friend. Even if we don't get everything back, it's good to know others will be safe.
There.
I don't like this.
I wanted to loot the crate, not stand on the crate, but... No good. Coin.
Back off. I have the right to charge what I wish.
You profit from their misfortune. I should have the Templars give away everything in your carts.
You wouldn't dare. Any of you step too close to my goods and I'll...
It's so nice to see everyone working together in a crisis. Warms the heart.
Oh, you there. You look able. Would you care to make a tiny profit helping a beleaguered businessman?
Get rid of the tiny part and I'll consider it.
I'm not the only one with some business sense.
He is charging outlandish prices for things people desperately need. Their blood is filling his pockets.
'Tis only survival of the fittest. All of these cretins would do the same in his shoes, given the chance.
I have limited supplies. The people decide what those supplies are worth to them.
You bought most of your wares from these very people last week. Now they flee for their lives, and you want to talk business?
Look, stranger, I've 100 silvers if you drive this rabble off, starting with that priest. I'm an honest merchant, nothing more.
Yeah, no, agreed. Those of you not here to do business, leave now.
You would actually do the bidding of this evil little man.
Why not? Off you go.
Fine. May your heartlessness bring you exactly what you deserve.
A fine sentiment, if I've ever heard one.
You're so nice. I bet you make allies everywhere you go.
Ha! Serve that wench right. You have my thanks. And 100 silvers, yes?
And a discount.
Right. Fair enough. But only you.
Wonderful. Let's see what you have.
This way. And beware the urchins. They have grabby little hands.
Okay. Things I need. Health poultice. Check. Things I can't make, because none of my characters currently do poison. Some wine. Well, I got health poultices cheap. I'm sorry, Alistair. I'll make it up to you.
The chanters are still operating their board. Now that's dedication.
Some deep mushroom. Longsword.
I don't like this.
Actually. But I'm paying you less, so you'll probably end up paying me less. Let's go somewhere else. Alright, you keep talking.
Have you seen my mother?
That depends. Who's your mother?
She's really tall. And she has red hair. We live on a big farmhold, all of us. Some mean men with swords came A mother told me to run to the village as fast as I could, so I did. She said she'd be right behind me, but I've been waiting and waiting, and I can't see her.
Well, what about your father?
He went with William to the neighbors yesterday, but he didn't come back.
Well, alright guys, because I think it's kind of obvious by now. Fi has a soft spot for children. So, come with me. I'll help you look for her.
Mother said I wasn't to go with anyone. I'm supposed to wait for her here, in the village.
Fine, yes, well, good luck with that.
She'll come soon, right? She wouldn't leave me here all alone. Mother, where are you?
All right. Let's see here. Where to? I've got people with exclamation points on them, meaning quests. I have a tavern. And a crate. Let's go for the crate.
Very well.
Alright, take that. I have a chest over there, barrel right behind you. Hey, Allison, hi.
Hello, stranger. I don't suppose you know anyone that can make traps.
What do you need them for?
Old Man Barlin said that Darkspawn may be coming soon. He's got traps on his farm. I figured I'd put a few on my lands. Barlin wants to poison his traps. I just want normal traps.
Why don't you just buy some?
None to be had. Barlin has all the traps in the village in his fields.
Uh-huh. Sorry, I can't make traps.
I didn't mean to bother you. Sorry.
Bet you have a barrel with gloves. Ooh, yeah. Right. I need to sell things soon. But in the meantime, let's do some inventory sorting. Yeah, I can wear the Warden's Oath and put on the Iced Band. Because that just frees up the inventory space. Then, do I have any other gloves? No, so I'll just go with the... studded ones. Okay. I'm gonna leave the boots as is for now. Let's go look at you. You can wear that. And that. You don't have a helmet. What kind of mail are you wearing? Splint mail. Do I have a helmet for you? Well, I have a Grey Warden helmet. That'll work. That's totally how this works. Alright. And Morrigan. Yeah, let's give you that. And leave your robes as is, because they're specifically yours. And give you the Enchanter's Footing. And let's also give you some leather gloves. And Wolf! Do I have anything for you? No, it doesn't look like I have anything for you. I'm sorry, Wolf. But yeah, so... there, freed up some inventory space while I go the long route.
Just how smart are Mabari supposed to be, anyway? Do you think they understand everything we say?
Yep.
Oh, is that so? You could just be listening to the tone of my voice. You could be an utter moron for all we know. Hey, hey, hey now! There's nothing saying that a moron can't be cute and adorable. Who's the cute and adorable puppy?
He's not a moron.
Ignorance is bliss, isn't it? That's what the Chantry kept telling me anyhow.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we all know Vi doesn't very much approve of the Chantry. Now, be nice to my dog. Both of you. I will not stop him if he tries to bite off your hand. Doopy-doopy-doo. Ugh. A locked chest. I need a rogue. Someone who can pick a lock.
How dare you accuse me of thievery? I saw you take the supplies from my car. Your grassland eyes are inept. A chastened would never stoop to petty theft. You marsh folk are all thieves and liars!
Enough! People here are already desperate and frightened. They don't need you two coming to blows.
The carnage we left in the wilds was horrifying.
I said enough!
We can't even talk to them.
Shokke basit hisra. Marade starit. Merade twasit. Abana kyun. Maras shokra. Ananesam.
Alright, thanks game. Let's go for the elf route. Are you open? No!
We'll be done.
Of course not. One of these days. One of these days. Can I just back out of this? I'm legitimately curious if I can. No, you're just gonna keep me in combat. Fine. I did not want to start that.
Clumsy!
Of course.
Another battle, I see.
Obviously, one of you has a slight problem. And you. You're annoying. Go away. Oh, wait, right. I gotta heal myself. I do need to remember to do that on occasion. This is why I am not a healer character, usually. Oh, I need a different mage to be healer.
Yes.
Actually, let's do that.
Of course.
I'm sorry, Wolf. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry. I'll heal you. You just keep walking into those fireballs.
Of course.
Okay. All right. Anything? Anything? All right. Fine. I want to talk to you, but I am pretty much at the time limit of this video, so we will talk to Sten next time. And in the meantime, take care, have fun, happy trails.